Timmy, we'll send it back over to you.
Thanks, Margie. Yeah, we are tickled pink this morning, and you can be as well all month long. Thanks to John Thomas Studio and Salon. Thank you all for being here. We got Carrie and Claire joining us to talk about this all month long, where folks can, for just $10, they can go pink?
Yes.
How does this work?
It's a really simple little thing I can demonstrate on Claire real quick, and it just takes just a few minutes, and it's very temporary, and it goes to a great cause. $10. The proceeds go to Siteman, and we've been doing it for about 8 years, and it's just really caught on. It's just a really great little thing for people to do.
What's the response been over the years? People get really excited about
it? Yeah, every year we go to businesses and on location at different places, and people call us every year to come back and do it. They love it. So it's always a really, really a fun thing to do.
Now, this is mainly for the ladies, but Mike Border, our photographer, has a beard. Can you do a little something?
Yeah, we can make them, we can do it wherever we need to. We can make it work. It's always fun for anybody who wants to participate.
We've done it before.
You've done it before. There is a precedent, Mike, so you wouldn't be the first. So do 100% of the proceeds, does it all go?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Well, that was fast.
Yeah, so it's quick and easy, and it's there. And so if you don't like it, you can just pop it back out too, so.
Wow. So did you do your own, or do you have someone else do it?
I had somebody else do it yesterday.
That'd be really impressive.
Yeah.
So different lengths, does it matter what?
Any hair length type, we can make it. You can just cut it, so we just cut it to fit.
To blend
the hair. To blend in with their hair.
I like that.
So, and it's real hair, so you can curl it and treat it like your own.
Very nice.
Yeah.
How does it feel for y'all to be a part of this every year? Is this something that John Thomas looks forward to, the whole group?
It's really awesome. We about 8 years ago, one of our stylists had a client who was battling, and she wanted to do something to give back. And so it just started really small, and we just have grown every year. And so it's really good just to be able to give back and help out. And it's something so small and so little, but makes us feel good.
We look forward to it every year.
I bet you have a lot of folks, once they've done it once, they're back each and every year.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Get a lot of repeat customers.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice. All right. Well, so it's taking place all month of October.
Yes.
And how can people, do they need to make an appointment?
They don't. You can just come in and we can pop it in real quick.
Right. We saw how fast it was. It's just like just like that. Where can they find you?
At John Thomas, 12320 Olive.
Olive Boulevard. There it is. That's the place. Hey, check it out. Go pink for the month of October. Stick around. More coming your way. Fox 2 News. 9 a.m. Looking good.